Before your first meeting with a probate attorney, it's a good idea to gather together statements, copies of deeds, anything that relates to an asset that's owned by the deceased person. In addition, if there's mail that's come in or otherwise you know of debts of the individual, gather that together as well, because the process generally involves identifying assets, paying debts and claims, and then distributing the balance of the estate to the beneficiaries.